Good morning, good afternoon, good night, everyone. I am Jerry's, and today we are playing Cornered, a puzzle game map, and I'm invisible. My skin's invisible, although you can tell that I still have my hand here, so I'm not sure what's going on there, but you can see my red eyes. This is Cornered. It's a puzzle board, not a board game, but like a game, sort of like a board, like a tabletop game, I think is the best way to describe it. It's made by Smarty Alex. Oops, what does this do? Oh, that's cool. Can point and click. It's made by Warfer, Discord, friend of mine in 12th, help with money. If you wanna help with all that stuff, I have to lower my volume. Hold on. I just had to lower my volume. So I honestly don't know how this game works. I read the description a little bit, and basically you just have to like keep going. I'll show you as we play. Oh yeah, you can play against computers. That's cool. Or you could play against friends if you're on a multiplayer. So that's cool. What does that say? Okay. So basically, you have to keep playing until the, like you have to keep touching the corners, not like the sides or anything. I guess we'll start with oh yellow. No. Let's have it set to light blue, and then this one sets like something weird, like magenta, I guess. Yeah, purples or pink is cool too. So I'll show you. So. Again, it's a point and click kind of thing. So you choose a piece, I think is what I do. Use WSAD. Oh, okay. With the M's in your hot bar, right click to right rotate. And then use those pieces to wait and do that. No, don't exit the game. Flip, place it. Place it. Can I place it? How do I place it? Wait. Place your first piece in your closed corner. Oh, I have to put it up here. Okay. That was stupid of me. So you'll see what's going on here. So the computer goes, oh wow, they go really quickly. Okay, so I can't use that piece anymore. Okay, so that's cool. What would be the best place here? So you have to keep it like you can't. Oh, did I just place it? Okay. So I can't put it here, right? But I can put it. Can I flip it like that? There we go. Okay, that's cool. So I can place it like that, or I can't place it there. But I can place it here, I think. Yeah, because it has to touch the corner, not the sides. So okay, and then I have to keep an eye on what everyone else is doing. So it's a competitive game, if you can tell already. This piece seems good. I don't know what I've never played anything like this before. It looks cool though. I always have like a soft spot for like these kinds of tabletop games. I don't like that piece actually. This piece seems good. Yeah, this piece seems good. So flip it. Rotate it a little bit. There we go. I played some of these like tabletop kind of games with my parents. There was like a shark game where you had to like it was almost like Snake in a way. Oh, I have to pick a piece. Okay. So I can't. Oh, I think I might screw myself up here a little bit because actually no, I take this one piece. Okay, I'll show you why. Because if I do anything other than that one piece, I cannot place it here because it's connected to this side right there. So the one piece I think is the best option. Okay, so purple and pink are going at it. They're getting a little intimate over there. I would stay out of there, honestly. I think the best strategy is to conserve as much space as possible. Flip it. Flip it. Okay, there we go. Wait, why am I choosing this? Wait, is this? Actually, yeah, this is a good piece. Okay. So, staying. Cons like, me, like, I mean, maybe that's not the best strategy, actually. Because you want to sort of wall yourself off. Because the way you lose is if you run out of spaces to go. So while I'm trying to conserve space, I should probably like wall off. Like when you're playing, I don't know. Like this is one Hypixel party game where you have to like it's almost like this in a way, but you're not restricted to like the corners and such. So I'm gonna do this plus piece. I'm gonna work down actually. So here, let me just put this huge piece right there. Ooh, okay. Okay, so I might screw myself up here a little bit. So that piece right there. Yeah, okay. I think you can touch the like touch other people's like be side to side with other people's pieces, but not your own. So I'm not even sure what I'm doing right now. So I'm just kind of trying to see what happens, really. There's a whole space right there I can go to, but pink's I think pink is kind of sorry about that. I have to pause for a second. So obviously I can't place on top of other pieces, but I can do this. You know, let's see what happens if I do that. Okay, so this area is kind of, I think I'm kind of done with this area. In fact, I think I'm kind of done in general. I tried sticking to like a more like concentrated corner and just let all the other three kind of go at it, but I kind of didn't do that. Or I guess I shouldn't have done that is what I'm trying to say, because eventually they'll come back to get me. I was going to let the blue, pink, and purple go at it while I secretly take all their space, but no. So that's why. Oh, I haven't even chose the piece. Yeah, I guess my best bet is to go into this area, this upper area. Take the L piece, the Tetris L piece. Yeah, that's cool. I have to put a piece right there. Okay. So, and then I guess my T Tetris pieces. These do kind of look like Tetris pieces. I think I'm lost. I mean, look at blue and purple. They have so much area down here. Whereas me and pink are kind of. My goal is to be pink, at least. It's like a third place, second place, first place, and all of that. Rotate like that. Hopefully, this cuts off pink. It might not. Okay, that's good. It doesn't cut off pink, but it does cut me off. I'm not too concerned. Or actually, no, I am way too concerned. My two piece, I guess, would be pretty useful here. Flip it. No, not flip it. That's literally just does the same thing. Okay, place. Oh, pink. Oh, pink just got through here. I could have gotten through there if I had an opening right there, but I didn't. I think I might be screwed, to be honest with you. I think I am screwed. I can't do that. I could probably do that. Oh, no, flip it. And then, yep, there you go. Okay. It's so weird how, like, some of these pieces, like, perfectly fit. Obviously, I think I ran out. Yeah, I've definitely run out at this point. Except this piece, maybe? Rotate like that. No, that doesn't work. Yeah, I think I'm gonna have to throw in. I'm gonna have to throw up the white flag. Darn, I never said darn before. That doesn't work. Is there anything else that could work? That L piece would have been useful here. Plus sign. I didn't even get to use the plus sign. Yeah, gonna have to end the game here. Let's see what happens for the rest of the game. I think blue's gonna win this. Yeah, it looks like blue's. Oh, what happened? I don't know who won. Oh wait, okay. AI moderate. It doesn't say which one. Wait, hang on. 67, 62. Okay, so purple one actually. That was gonna be my second guess. All right. Let's fix this a little bit. So let's. Okay. So I know how to play the game. Well, I have known how to play the game, but yeah, I know the best strategy, I guess, and that's just to go straight for the middle. Well. I won't say straight for the middle, but yeah, pretty close to that. So rotate, place piece. That's not a good start now that I'm thinking about it. Okay, this piece flip, oh flip, rotate, and flip again to become like that. I kind of wasted some space right there. This is like this is this game like makes you like really like if you're very conservative about. Not politically conservative, but like in terms of like saving space. This is one game that might might test you a little bit. and see just how well you can tolerate even like just how well you can tolerate even wasting a little bit of space, like the run right up there. Oops, someone almost just fell on my desk. Okay, so let's just go with the big guns, honestly. Looks like the most you can do is five. Yeah, let's get my piece of the middle. I'm going a little bit further down, actually. I wish I wasn't doing that. T piece. Yeah, that's good. Okay, so I'm gonna cut blue off right here would be the best piece. A three piece. Yeah, this piece right here. Rotate. Cut them off. Well, actually, that doesn't cut them off. Yeah, I think. Yeah, that. Wait, no. I wish I had multiple. Did I use it already? No, I never even had it. I wish I had the three leg piece right there. Okay, that's fine. Okay, well, I think me and blue just ended up in a draw over here. Pink and purple are still intimately going at it. And I can't do anything over there. Yeah, let's go try going down here. So, Tetris, no, not Tetris piece. Three piece, I guess. So, place. And then me pink and purple are gonna go at it, okay. So, this is a little bit of a weird spot up here in terms of getting started. So let's go this shaped piece, which almost looks like a missing cross. There actually is no cross here, I don't think. I'm surprised this isn't a point and click game, like where you had to point using your cursor and click, but no, you actually have to use WSA and D. Which I guess is better, but knowing Warfare and his team, I feel like pointing and clicking is our specialty. Oh, I'm totally screwed in the ass up there. Okay, so do I have a box? I have a box. Yeah, place the box right there, I guess. I do have a one piece though. Oh, I gotta defend my spot up here. Wait, actually, no, I have to do something. I have to just defend my spot down here. Flip, rotate like that, and then. But this might backfire. It doesn't. Can I craft any of these pieces? Oh, no, I can't even. Okay. I was gonna try crafting something, but I guess I can't. Oh, if I open that up, it just does the, okay. That's cool. That's cool use of texture packs. So you can only place corner to corner. You can do that with other pieces. Not your own, though. So, okay. So, I guess best. Yeah, I'm gonna cut purple off down there. Although I'm kind of being cut off up here, so save my spot up here. This is not the best piece. Actually, yes, this is, I think. But pink can still. Yeah, pink and purple can still be annoying up there. I think I'm done down here. Yeah, I'm done down here. Unless I place like a one piece there. How much would no put do a two piece actually I should probably be careful with how I do stuff here. I wish I had like a I don't have any of that. Okay, a four piece. Is this four piece? Okay, so yeah, so place that there. I'm running out of spots. We're all running out of spots though. So do I have a two piece? I don't. Oh, I'm totally dead up there. Okay. I just lost, I think. Because of that Tetris piece that purple just put down. The best I can do, I think, is a four piece here. Just to keep going. Just to stay alive for now. Yeah, this is definitely where this is definitely where I end. This is the end of my story. Oh, okay. When the AI is just throwing the towel. Is that a thing that people say, by the way? Throwing the towel? I think they mean throwing the white flag, but I'm not sure. Is there anywhere else I can go? Anywhere else at all? If I had space here, I could do that, but I don't. Yeah, I think I might be, I think this is it. I think this is the end of all good things. It's the end of all good feelings. It's a spot was available, yeah, I think I'm out. Oh well. Oh well. They're gonna end soon anyway, so so purple won again, shockingly. Oh wait, no, pink won, actually. I still made it though. I still won, or I beat blue. I made a lot further though than I should have. Let's go heart. What does that do? Mob face? Oh, that's cool. Oh wait, I want the creeper face. I'm gonna get the creeper face. Blink? No, I don't want blink. Default a bubble. Okay, so I'm gonna do creeper face to do my own. Go back to light blue. I like having it set there. Oh my god, how many colors are there? Okay, there we go. So in that case, I'll set all these to hard. How ultimate? Let's set all this to hard. Actually, no, ultimate hard, or I guess. Okay, now hard. Alt. Where is it? Ultimate or moderate, and then easy. Oh, okay, easy. There we go. So, what's wrong with this piece? This seems like a really unconventional piece that I wouldn't really be able to use. Otherwise, that is not a creeper face. That's a bumblebee face. I was ripped off. I was gypped. So, let's just form a diagonal line, really. Place piece right there. I'm gonna get all these unconventional pieces out of the way because once the game gets more like crowded and like weirdly shaped, I'm not gonna be able to use these anyways. So I think that's the best strat in that angle. I haven't used this piece yet, this in yet at all. So okay. So what's my best way to go in here? I'm gonna cut through into purple and pink's territory, actually. Like, just take a five piece and then place it right there. Okay, that might have been a bit of a waste of time, but I'm not too upset about that. So, rotate, flip, rotate, rotate that way. Up a little bit. Okay. So that means that we have to do this. Wait. Yeah, okay. Okay, so that way blue's unable to. Oh, I forget. I'm so stupid. I forget that they can like cut through the corners. Ugh. Okay. Was blue the hardest one, by the way? Yeah, blue is the hardest, and pink is the easiest. Okay. Although I think pink might beat me at this rate, so just don't mess. Honestly, just let blue do their thing, I think is the best idea. Let blue do their thing. Don't let blue bother you, or don't bother blue. Actually, that's not the best piece for that. Okay. Yeah, let's just do this, I guess. No, you can't do that. Where the hell am I going? Bro, this is weird. Like the way this setup right there, this setup right here doesn't work well, I don't think. Do that. Oh, I don't like this. I really don't like this. Okay. Just place it down. See what the hell happens. Four piece. I think I just I don't even know. I don't think I know what I'm doing anymore. Okay. I'll place that down. See what happens there. That's fine. That's really fine. Although I can't place anything here. Well, actually, yes, I can. That, or not that piece, but this piece. So flip, rotate, and then okay, and then flip again. Okay. And then you place it down. So blue's gonna take this area. That's fine, totally fine. This piece. I like this piece. Flip here and then go down here and then place it. Okay, so I'm trying to like use up their space if that's works well enough. Oh, that works out so well. This piece right here. I just place it right there. And then I take a box. Oh, someone just easy. Okay, AI easy. Okay, so pink is out. At least be pink. Now the super high bar across. I wish I had a piece right there. A square piece right there. I used a. Oh well, that's fine. I'll take this piece and well, pink is out, so I should probably use purple cannot get into this area right here, and neither can blue. So I'll work on these two areas down here, this area and this area, and then left, plus sign, rotate. This is a really cool game though. I feel like if I play this on my own, like without, computerized digitalization or whatever, I'd probably mess up somewhere. I'd probably overlook myself breaking the rules. So that's why. Oh, I didn't pick a piece. Okay. I think Blue's gonna throw in the towel soon, actually. Yeah, I think so too. So I pick a green piece, a this piece. I'll put it there. Okay, I just beat Blue. Honestly, in the beginning of this, I thought I was gonna lose, but now I think I might actually win. Because pink or purple, pink is out, blue is now out. So now just me against the moderates. The politically moderate person, they can place a long piece there if they have it. But they can't, there's no way, just looking at this, there's no way that they can get into this open area right here. I don't think so. I'll take a. But I'm also running out of pieces in general, so I guess I'll just. Put this one piece. Is there anywhere else I can put it that can block off purple? I'm checking their open spots here. Actually, I'll go down here. Oh wait, I can't place it there because I don't have a spot there. There's nowhere aside from this area. There's nowhere that I'm directly touching purple, and that area of course, but that's already filled up. So yeah, I'm gonna go right here and just see what happens. I feel like purple has to lose, right? I mean, there's this open area right here. There's no. Did they use their one piece? No, their one by one piece. I guess they can put that right there. Or right there, but then they have to. Yeah, purple doesn't have much left to do, so. But it also depends on what spaces you have, which is really interesting. I'll put that right there. Purple has to lose soon. They just have to lose soon, I would think. I'm running out of space though. That's my major issue. Or not space, but like pieces that are less than two blocks wide. So I get. Oh wait, no, I have this piece right here that I'm gonna have to use. I just won. Everyone else just beat. I just beat everyone else. Let's go. I can still do this. I think. And then I'm out of space. Okay, so let me see. Is there anything else? No, I only have two available pieces left that I can't even use. Or that I can't even put anywhere. There's this spot right here I wish I could fill up. Yeah, I think I'm out. I mean, there's nowhere I can put this. So yeah. I won. I just beat this game on my third attempt. Awesome, that's so cool. I also like this logo. Alright, so, oh, what did I just do? I just made a ding sound, okay. Alright, so, oh, it's every time I highlight the thing. Menu, okay. 79, 60, 70, 51. Alright, so, yeah, so I just beat everyone. I also wanted to see how, why isn't this, okay. Alright, let's play one more, oh. Okay, no player, okay. Oh, what if I did a 1v1? That'd probably take a while, to be honest. So, yeah, 1v1 would take a while. And I don't want this video to be too long. So, let's just play against all. Oops. Oh, wait, can I play? Oh, I can do that. Oh, that's cool too. I'm not gonna do all these options. Let's just beat the ultimates. Let's just beat everyone at their hardest difficulty. See if I can win. Probably not gonna win though. Do that. Another unconventional piece. I probably should have started the other unconventional piece. Look, that piece, that guy, pink person, did the same thing as me. Okay, so let's see what happens. Okay, the C, the letter C. No, that's not the best piece I can do. The staircase looking piece. And so I can like give all these pieces names as well. Like this piece right here is a staircase because it kind of looks like a staircase. The letter C, did I use it? The letter C and a bunch of like Tetris blocks. Okay. No, not the square. Okay. Rotate. Do that. This is kind of similar to my last setup, my last game that I won against three separate difficulties. And then, okay. Oh, wait. Hold on. What am I doing here? Okay, let's defend my territory up here. Okay, let's block off. Well, I guess if we can really block off blue. Yeah, I can actually block off blue if I do this. And they have no... Actually, it'd be even better if I... Can I find a piece? This piece right here. Rotate. Do that. But then they can... But that'd be stupid of them to use that one piece. Okay. Unless they put a two piece or one piece right here, they can't get into this area. Although I can't get into that area now. Okay, so that might not be the best idea. It's also your, like this game, oftentimes you are your own worst enemy because of the dumb places that you put your pieces. Like that spot I just used up, that could have been used and I didn't use it. Okay. What is this piece called? What would I name this piece? I don't know, but I can't use that piece. Okay, plus sign. I'm gonna play offensively with this piece. Put it right there. That won't do anything. Okay. Right there, I think, is the play. Nope, that just rotates it. No matter what you do with that piece, it never changes shape. Okay. I just got a message on my phone. Okay. T-piece, well, I guess there's another T-piece, but this is a capital T. Oh, I know what I could have done. Maybe I have, I just want to be at least one player, but I don't think I can do that now, because I just did something really, really stupid with one of my pieces. I can't get into this area down here, okay. Let's see what happens if I do that. Let's see, there's no way, yeah, I'm not gonna be the first person to throw the towel in. I have to block them off, but I can't, because I don't have any spaces left. No, I think it's over. I think it's Jover. It's Jover for me, yeah. Well, I can put that there, but that'd be dumb. Oh, and they can. Oh, they did put that down, that piece down. I thought it'd be dumb of them to do that, but nope. Okay. Yeah, I think it's over. Let's just see what happens. Let's see how they play the game. I have no idea how I would commentate, like a sports commentator, how to commentate this section. But let's just watch what happens. Okay. One of them, Pink, got out. I think. Why is Pink always the first one out? Maybe they're not, okay. Alright, so that's cornered. That was a really good game. Beat the game. Alright, let's watch the four ultimates go at it, and then while we're alright. I guess you can't really see me. You can't see my red eyes either. My black skin or my red eyes. You can see my hand though, it's really weird. Okay. So while they're going, thank you all for watching. I'm still in college. Still am. I have a long way to go. I have exams coming up and stuff to do. So I want to thank you all for watching. I'll be back. I'll still be making videos, probably shorter ones to be honest, because I don't have except for like weekends and stuff. I'll probably be making like shorter videos because I don't know how long I can go in one sitting while recording. Because I have time because of, you know, time restraints, but so I'll try refraining from long plays, I guess. But I want to thank you all for watching. Oh, I guess the colors get. Okay, the colors also go. I didn't notice that. But yeah, thank you all for watching. Let's see who wins this. Okay. 75. Okay. So it goes ascending. Rightwards. Okay. Thank you all for watching. See you next time.